The Mumbai police stumbled upon incriminating evidence at the Alwarpet residence of Gurunath Mayappan, which proves that Gurunath is in fact the CSK boss. With his police custody extended by 2 days, it remains to be seen how many more skeletons will tumble out of the closet.
At a time when more and more voices within the BCCI turned against their chief Srinivasan, his son-in-law and CSK boss Gurunath Mayappan was being produced in court. Where the Mumbai police managed to get his custody extended by 2 days on the basis of this report.
Times now has accessed an exclusive copy of the 10-page declaration made by the Mumbai police following the raid in Gurunath Mayappan's residence. This proves that Gurunath Mayappan was more than a mere sports enthusiast, contrary to the claims made by the BCCI chief. The Mumbai police also recovered Chennai Super Kings merchandise, the 2010 IPL auction list, and visiting cards that refers to Mayappan as a CSK team principal.
Accompanied by three of Gurunath's men, the Mumbai police searched every corner of this two-story building on the 26th of this month. But the three lockers in Gurunath's bedroom were off-limits even for this special team.
According to exclusive information available with Times Now, the Tamil Nadu CBCID team and the Mumbai police were denied access to the three secret lockers that were present in the rooms of Gurunath Mayappan and his wife. We are told that even the three men who were there for the search operations on behalf of Gurunath Mayappan refused to hand over the keys or disclose the passwords to open these three secret lockers.
Questions are now being raised on the extreme secrecy over these lockers. Could they contain evidence which could spell even more trouble for the CSK boss? But with IPL middleman Vindu and Gurunath's joint interrogation to continue, it is only a matter of time before more murky fixing details come out in the open. Bureau Report, Times Now.